Eric Bakker, the naturopath. Thanks for coming back. We're talking about polyphenols, compounds found in plants and different foods, and why they're important for gut health. So I spoke about this previously in another video about the benefits, health benefits of polyphenols. But research has basically found that polyphenol extracts, when we look at particularly rat studies, okay, which are very similar, if we cross that over to humans, in this respect, that the beneficial bacteria increase. So people, they've done studies in humans too that basically, that confirm this. The people who drink lots of black tea or green tea tend to have higher counts of lactobacillus and bifidobacteria than people who don't. So the beneficial bacteria link has been established now through multiple studies that polyphenol compounds, when increased in the diet, give the person the ability to produce more lactobacillus, more bifidobacteria. But also they found it inhibits salmonella and E. coli and also Clostridium difficile. These are bugs in the gut that can cause a lot of problems for people. So polyphenol-rich diet helps to inhibit, the production and the reproduction of these bad things like salmonella, while at the same time boosts up the beneficial bacteria count. So all the more reason to include polyphenol-rich foods in your diet. Thanks for tuning in.